We're playing away today with Gary Stringer from Reef. We're at the Molyneux in Wolverhampton. Gary's a lifelong Wolves fan and he's come down today to see his team take on Bolton Wanderers in a Premier League clash. Gary's going to be talking about football, no doubt, but also about Reef being back on the road after 6 years away. They're coming to Wolverhampton in December. Live in the bass section. So Gary, Reef sort of decided in 2004, wasn't it, to go their separate ways, and are now back in 2010, 6 years off. Can you tell us a little bit about where the band was back in 2004 and why you decided it was time to take a break, and then tell us a little bit about why you've chosen 2010 to thankfully get back together?
I just think we want to rest. I think we've been together sort of 12, 13 years and had such a blast. We were a rock gang, go around all the festivals, and you know, made 5 albums, about 10 top 40 singles, we'd done really well. I just think we wanted to rest. We went down to Japan in 2004 and just started to feel a little bit like work. And I thought with Reef, you know, you don't want it to be work, it's such a laugh, you know. So yeah, we decided to call it quits, had a few years off, and then Tank got us back together for a curry, the healing power of curry and lager, and Live Nation offered us some shows about a week after that, so yeah, good vibes.
Was it a difficult decision to get back together, or was Tank very persuasive?
I reckon if I'd have been asked 6 months previous, I reckon I would have said no, so I don't know what happened in that 6 months, but that's on Christmas time. I just remember going home after, you know, we'd been offered the shows and thinking, you're a singer, go and sing. So That's what we did, and you know, we had 6 great shows earlier in the year. Best part, 12,000 tickets for the 6 shows. So it was amazing that after sort of 5-6 years out, people, you know, remembered us, and it was really fun. And hearing people sing all the words back at you, you know, you kind of, because you go off and live your life, you know, and then to come back and realise that everyone still really digs what we did, it's a good feeling.
Just perhaps for the benefit of the 3 people in Britain who don't know who Tank is, could you just explain?
Tank is our manager. He looked after us from our 2nd to our 5th record.
And so, Reef 2010 compared to Reef 2004. Is the band any different?
A little bit older. Maybe the odd hair falling out here and there. A little bit of a paunch. No, we're pretty much the same, really. I mean, we had the rehearsals. Because I made a piece of record earlier in the year with Jack, Stringer Bessem, Yard. That's February and March. We had literally 10 days in which to fit rehearsals in. And with everything else going on, I think we actually got about 6 days playing. So it was like, I suppose it's like when you fall off your bike as a youngster, you get back on it and sort of pick it straight back up. So I think, to be honest, in the rehearsal, the only person who made a mistake was me. And everyone at home will laugh at this. I managed to balls up, place your hands. But apart from that, it was fine.
Gary, it's been brilliant to talk to you. Thanks very much for taking the time to talk to us.
Pleasure, man. No problem.